And all of the Kessler Collection hotels we have around the country, and particularly here at the ranch, Kessler Canyon, art and music is very important aspect of what we offer to our guests. Here at Kessler Canyon, we have a variety of international artists and artists from America. Some of the international artists would be Ciccini, Stefano Ciccini. We have Jean-Claude Roy, a French artist who has painted scenes of this area. We also have Adams, who is from America, who's done some beautiful landscape scenes. We have a variety of other artists. Every room has original art in it, 2 to 3 pieces, and then we have very large pieces throughout. In addition to that, bronzes are very important here. We have many good artists. Jerry McKellar has done some very large-scale bronzes, as well as smaller marquee sizes. We have Gary Cooley has done some beautiful work, and an artist named Dollinger has done some beautiful work. We sell many of these bronzes to the guests that come through. We also sell many of the oil paintings that we have. So it's quite a collection. People really enjoy it. And every time I'm here and the guests come, they ask for a tour of the art because it is quite special. We also have downstairs a series of beautiful photographs that were taken back in the late 1800s by a young woman who came out of the Midwest who settled in DeBeque. And all of those pictures and photographs that she took of life in this area and this particular region is displayed. About 50 of those large pieces are downstairs. Even the furniture here are art pieces. Most of the furniture we have is handcrafted and hand-designed. All the beds, the chairs, the tables, everything here in woodwork is all custom, beautiful pieces done by a local artist. Well, if you're into art, I think you'll really enjoy an art tour here at Kessler Canyon. This is a very special piece here at Kessler Canyon, one of my favorite bronzes. This is done by D.S. Rogers. He's an artist. I bought this piece in Aspen a number of years ago, and it's the Crow Shaman, and it's just a fabulous, big, beautiful bronze. It's number one of 20 in the edition, and this is the first of the edition. And it really is a welcoming feature as people walk up through the 1880s apple orchard here. And it's the welcoming piece to signal the arrival of our guests.